In this tutorial, you'll learn how to change a subscription for a customer. The ability to change a subscription depends on your user roles and permissions. In Kaui, you can change a customer subscription from one plan to another. You can also define a different price for the subscription and specify when these changes take effect. Let's get started. Open the customer's account and click Subscriptions on the submenu. On the far right of the Actions column, click Change. Kaui opens the Change Subscription screen. To change the plan associated with the subscription, select it in the New Plan field. The plans listed here reflect the plans configured in the catalog for the tenant. However, instead of changing the plan, we're going to change the price of the subscription. To override the plan's price defined in the product catalog, enter the adjusted price in the Price Override field. Note that when you change the price of a plan in Kaui, a couple of rules apply. The price change applies only to the recurring price, not to a fixed price or a usage price. The plan being changed can have only one recurring price defined. So, for example, if a plan has an initial 3-month discount phase with a $10 recurring price, followed by an evergreen phase with a $15 recurring price, Kaui won't allow you to make a price override. KillBill's API enables you to do much more with price overrides, so look in the description of this video for a link to the API documentation. Before you save this change, you need to specify when to apply the price change. If you select Default Policy, KillBill applies the price change based on the change policy defined in the catalog for this plan. This might be set to Immediate or End of Term. If you select Specify a Date, KillBill applies the price change based on a future date you select. For this tutorial, we're going to apply this price change immediately. To do this, click on Specify Policy and choose Immediate. Now you can save. For more information on this and other subscription changes, see the subscription billing guide.